Dear students, we will proceed the last chapter, the Kashmiri Shawls, which is from your 6th class English book. From this para, the motifs designs drawn on the shawls are as diverse as the natural beauty of Kashmir. Both men and women work on the patterns in their homes. The nakash works out the patterns. The most popular design is the decorative border at both ends of the shawl. The design is worked evenly on both sides. The Pashmina shawls are of two kinds, the loom shawl woven entirely on the loom and the shawl with an embroidered pattern. The world famous ring shawl is an exquisite and fine fabric that can pass through a ring. High in the plateau of Tibet and the eastern part of Ladakh, at an altitude of about 5,000 meters Rome, the Tibetan antelope, Petholops hogsoni, during grazing a few strands of the downy hair from the throat, or shed which are painstakingly collected by the nomads and finally supplied to the Kashmiri shawl makers as shahtoosh. The shahtoosh shawl made from the flea called tusa in Kashmiri of the Tibetan antelope jiru is a rare fabric now. Another rare and sophisticated shawl is the jamawar shawl. In this, the warp and weft threads are dyed before weaving according to a design. The price of a Pashmina shawl varies from thousands of rupees to lakhs of rupees, depending on the craftsmanship and the time taken in its making. The credit for starting the shawl industry goes to Sultan Zainul Abidin, popularly known as Badshah. According to Carl von Hagel, who visited Kashmir in 1836, the Sultan summoned in the 15th century a highly skilled weaver, Nagazbeg from Turkestan, to build a loom for weaving shawls. The Mughals reorganized the industry. Akbar and his successors wore shawls of Kashmir. After Napoleon presented a rare shawl to Empress Josephine, shawls became a craze in France. The British were the first to develop an interest in the Kashmiri's woven goods. Both Britain and France sought to manufacture and copy Kashmiri shawls, but they followed a technique more in keeping with the European tradition. The European shawls were termed which weakened the shawl, and thus the beauty was marred. European women preferred Kashmiri shawls whose warp and weft were interwoven and interlocked, making their decorated sections much stronger. Also, the European shawls were woven in several pieces which had then to be sewn together, a technique that was quite different from the one followed in Kashmir. It was only during the 19th century that Europeans learned to make a single piece of shawl. Kashmiri shawls are used as wedding gifts and form an important item in the bride's costume. They are worn by men of elite class over the shoulders. Kashmiri shawl industry feeds a lot of people, men and women, especially in villages in Kashmir. Even young girls and boys help their parents in embroidery work. Although people have to sit a long time to weave, they do it to earn their livelihood. Thank you.